My name is Faria. I'm from Mass Communication Department. This is the second time I'm attending the Animation Fest, and I really liked it because it's so filled with creativity, and there's so much to see. There's so much variety of art. You can see digital paintings, you can see sketches, paintings, pottery. I don't think that's pottery, but okay. And clay modeling.
I'm Shreya. This is the clay fest going on for today and yesterday too. And we had a workshop which was for a week, and we made many models in this workshop, and we even displayed our artworks which we did all these days. And according to me, the best model is this tree one which is behind, and even all the things are the best ones here, and we got much recognition from people around, and this is the best experience we had.
My name is Ali, and I am from the Loyola College of BSc Computer System Department. The artifice organized by the group of animation design, just superb. Just witness all this clay models, they are just amazing. The Dobby, the sorting head of Harry Potter series is just awesome. And the sculpture of dragonfly is just amazing.
Myself Prarthana, the creative and amazing ideas which came up by the students were just beyond my expectations, and the thing which I liked most is the flyover here, that is the EGA, and don't know about the paintings. I like, you know, it's like the reality, the depiction.
My name is Mansa, I'm from Biotech, and I've come to this fest for the first time, and I am just so amazed seeing all the paintings, the clay models, everything. And well, even I paint, I do all the stuff, but I've never seen so much of perfection in anything actually, so it's very nice to come here, see the art and stuff. I'm very happy with whatever it is.
Hello, my name is Ashu, I'm from DFT, Loyola College. This is the first time I've been in a fest like this. This is very creative, I'm very excited about it. It was the first time experience for me to see all those beautiful paintings and the clay modelings. And the best thing which I found out was is the scrap metal creation which is done by my friend Atul and Nawaz. And that is very creative and very good, and I found it very interesting.
I like the clay modeling very much. It looks very talented. I like all the drawings also which are put up here. They are very artistic, they are very creative. I like the Amitabh Bachchan's the most because it exactly is the one how he looks, the sketching part. The clay modeling, I like all the animals. They are very creative, and they have come out exactly how it is. Like when we see it, we can actually feel it's a real model. So I liked it very much.
This is my first experience at the fest, and I am very excited about this. And we can see many of the mediums here. We use especially clay, it's a basic medium. Then again scrap. We have many paintings, digital arts, and other sketches and all. We even have many competitions held at the fest, and I'm very excited. Thank you.
This is Manisha from BCom Computers. Actually, I always enjoy Animation Fest because we come to know very good creative ideas, and we'll get more innovative ideas.
As we can see this time, there are lot of artworks, man. Like a lot of paintings, a lot of sketches.
Yeah. There's so much to watch, and you know, it's very inspiring, and I think this should continue and happen more than once a year. Good work, guys.
I think Inigo need to, you know, extend a bit more so that so many things could fit in, and probably the sculptures have even increased a lot, and even the detailing and everything is so cool that next year it's gonna be more, you know, Fantastic, immaculate. What can I say?
It was a very good work presented by the animation department.
And every time, whenever there is an animation fest, it will be like bang on. We always enjoy, and they include the whole college, not only the department. They include the whole college, and they make us to participate in their various activities. So this is why I love animation fest.
It's a great experience. We all are having to put up our artworks and display them so that everybody sees it and appreciates our work. And we've made a lot of models using clay and scrap material, people, you know, don't use them much, but we have creatively used them. And overall, it's a really great experience all the students are having.
I'm Nikita from first year BSc Multimedia and Animations. The college is conducting a very interesting and mesmerizing fest here. And yes, I'm very excited about it. The display of the artworks, the clay modeling, the interesting scrap material, models, and all these things are making me very excited.
I'm Satvika, I'm from NED and from Animation Department, and I got experience from the first year. Last year I did Michael Jackson, that was a very good thing, and this time I did a cartoon character called Elsa, and next time I'll try to do it more better. And my sketches, everyone's sketches are really excellent.
This is Nagaraj Gupta from Animation Department. This is very happy for moment because we are making some very big models, and this is second time experience with different models and sketches, drawings and many etc. I'm very happy for being a part of Animation Department and this type of fest.
I would like to thank our HOD and the teachers who helped us they gave us this opportunity to display our talent and all.